So, for the full effect, if you squint and think plaid, we could all look like this.
We'd like to dedicate this next number to all you juniors and seniors out there, and to anyone who's ever been to a senior prom. Anyone who doesn't have a date for this evening, please feel free to think of us all as your date. Deeply grateful.